Directly behind us is the scene. We're staged here where you've actually got a great shot of it. The silver SUV is one of our deputy's vehicles. The patrol car that is behind it is another one. The folks who occupy those vehicles were actually involved in the shooting. The shooting occurred with the open door that you can see behind us. The suspect got out of the vehicle and was standing sort of in that door jam, and that's actually where he was shot. So the clothing and things that you're seeing on the ground was all part of them working on him, getting him to the ambulance, and getting him out of here after the shooting occurred.